Okay, we're in time-based mode. I've got WWV on channel 1, that's the yellow trace. And my TCXO is on channel 2, that's the blue trace. That's time-based mode, and we're going to go ahead and switch over to XY mode here. And we'll center it up here. So that's XY mode. I'll go ahead and adjust the sweep time here. Let's see. There we go. And we'll go ahead back to the time-based mode here. And there's the time-based mode. You can see the TCX signal is a little bit lower in frequency than the WWV signal.